The best character in Star Wars Hunters is not Reeve or J3DI or Amara Vex, as you might expect. It's actually Zaina. I spent the last few weeks playing the new Star Wars Hunters with Zaina. And I think it's time to talk about her. We will be showing different matches with Zaina and answering why she is the best. So don't forget to stay until the end. Zaina, a veteran of the Rebel Alliance and a hero to the New Republic, is capable of dealing damage and healing at the same time, which makes her the most versatile character yet. How does she do that? Let's talk about her sticky bomb first, having the potential of destroying single opponents when sticking it to them, or taking down HP from a whole squad. Stick it on a Reeve and watch her cry for help. The recommended loadout is Call. Her dodge roll ability helps her escape from danger or lets her quickly aid her allies. It can even increase the damage from her main pistol with the right loadout. Tactical. Her back to bomb ability, which as the name suggests, heals not only her, but her allies. And with the right loadout, she can heal up to 120 HP on others, so have fun teaming up with Grots or Slingshot and seeing the enemy team run for their lives. Aside from that, her main blaster, a wonderful, delicious, perfect DL-44, does decent damage, and combined with a tactical dodge roll, can make up to 100 damage to Reeve. I mean, to any character. Be sure to leave a like to support the channel and subscribe if you're enjoying the content. Let's continue with her ultimate, Rallying Cry, which basically transforms everyone into Grots. And finally, her passive ability, Augmented Leap, which lets her get ultimate pickups first, and escape from Reeve. I mean, danger. Now, here are today's combatants, for an example match with important tips and tricks. Zaina vs Reeve and Grots. Enjoy! When the purple icon activates around your blaster, it means extra damage is ready for the next shot. Luckily I managed to get away from an incoming Reeve from behind, using Zaina's roll dodge ability. Try to be in the high ground as much as possible when against players. Throwing your bomb in the middle of the control point is a great way of making enemies fall back. When encountering face to face with a Reeve, never engage if you can't stick your bomb to her. It is always recommended to fall back. Sticking your bomb to a Grots is easier because of how big he is. It is always faster to escape using your dodge roll ability, rather than running away. The more distance you have against an enemy Zaina's bomb, the less damage it deals. Every time you are scanned, it means the enemy knows where you are. So be more careful. Don't use your ultimate randomly. It can change the course of a game. Most of the time, it is harder for an opponent to chase you when you roll past them instead of backwards. Always keep your distance from your opponent, so that you can dodge incoming surprise attacks. As you can see, sustained healing is recommended because it heals 120 HP instead of just 100. Batamara was almost dead and now she is almost full health. It can also prepare your team for an upcoming confrontation because it heals over time. As you can see, I retreated, but my bot team still won over the control point. I spend a lot of time writing, recording and editing this video, so it would bring me great joy if you leave a like to support the channel and subscribe if you're enjoying the content. This is Gelen here gaming. See you around.